Hey guys, in today's video, we are going to learn how to make a logo for free in 5 simple steps in less than 5 minutes. How cool is that? So whether you need it for your small business or for your YouTube channel, we've got you covered. Alright, step 1, log on to Canva. Type Canva and I have already logged into Canva. So just type logo in the search bar and you'll see multiple logos pre-designed in Canva. So if you like any of them, you can use them, or else in this case, we're going to design it from scratch. So first click on this option, create a blank logo. The following screen will pop up. This is our blank canvas. Before we get started, let's see what all options we have here in Canva. You can see pre-designed templates. We have multiple elements like photos, audios, charts, frames, grids. You can upload your own logo or your files that you can use. We have text, all the pre-designed text, or if you want to just add your own text. Now moving on, step 2, choose an icon. So click on elements and type whatever you're looking for. Let's say right now I want to design a logo for a gym. So I'll click gym there and multiple icons will pop up. So choose the icon you like. I have chosen this heart. So now you can resize it, shift wherever you want to keep it, change the colors. I also want to show you what you would do if you want to upload your own icon. So click on uploads and upload media and click devices. Now you can select whichever file you want. I have already uploaded the logo. So I'll just click there and here we are. And now you can follow along. All right, once we are done with this, now let's move on to the next step, which is adding your brand name. So go to text, pick any text that you like, which goes with the theme or the design that you're looking for, and just click that and it will be imported in your canvas. Now click on the text that you don't want and just delete, and now you're ready to write your brand name. So let's say for now we want to keep it Healthy Hearts. So just write the text there, adjust it according to your icon. Once we are done with this, now we'll move on to the next step, which is step 4. Choose your colors. So try and choose the colors of your icon and the text such that they are contrast with each other. So finally, I think we've settled on the blue one. And now moving on to our final step, which is download your logo. So click on the top right corner, download, and the screen will pop up and just click download here. And this is finally how our logo is going to look on a business card. And that looks amazing. Alright, so if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you never miss an update from LearnHow. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye, take care.